Yo, what's going on, buddy? It's your boy, ZClap17. Banger video. Today, making a video on Juice WRLD Go Hard 2.0 official music video. Now, I've already heard Go Hard. It's like, for you, I go hard. For you, I go hard. You know what I'm saying? I've already heard that. So, and I also know that they did cut off a verse of Go Hard. I heard that in the comments and shit. That they did cut off a verse of the original Go Hard or whatever. And I'm wondering if they put that in. And I've already played the first 10 seconds of this, so, I already seen, like, and it's like I think the beginning is the Pardon Never Ends trailer. Like, you remember that shit they showed? That I got leaked? That's the Pardon Never Ends. This was the original Go Hard. Wait a minute. Wait, it's Uzi in his mix. It's that one. But yo, Uzi in this? Oh, I gotta hear this. Oh, I gotta hear this, bro. I think it would be nasty on this shit. I go lie to you. I'm not gonna sing it. I'm gonna ruin it.
Go. I'm sitting in a crib with the hands for the racks and the heart for the paint.
I love that bar, bruh.
And I heard your name.
Hey, dude, I love the animation style they take for the video. Pretty good, bro. I love it.
It's something.
Your getaway.
For you, I go hard. For you, I go hard. Please don't break my heart. I'm your heart. I'm your heart. Yeah, love, I mean, yeah, it does. And coding now. Yeah, demon to where it does. I mean, it is a rush. Yeah, they're in the love. Yeah, my mind is capital of me, but maybe it does.
Oh! Why'd they cut this shit out? The port, go back. The port,
All right, bro, I fuck with it. Play the song a lot, man. Wait.
I go back to me.
They go, but what the fuck was that? Wait.
One more time. What is that, bro?
I don't know what that is. Remember to drop a like, comment, subscribe,
run the door.
Anyways,
Drop a comment down below what that ending was, if you know, whatever. Oh yeah, and let me know why Uzi's verse wasn't in this, if you guys know about that, because, I mean, he's in the video. I'm assuming he has a verse, or he had a verse, but I don't know. Either way, that song sounded pretty damn good. Actually, that's one of my favorite songs on the album. That, From My Window, My Life in a Nutshell, and Relocate, which was, you know, I think it was No Russian. That's the song they changed the title, but and I fuck with a lot of the songs on the album, though. I really do. I love that album, the Fighting Demons album, whatever. But remember, drop a like, comment, subscribe, run the road to what? Not 50, not 100, but 1,000 subscribers, yeah. And yeah, remember, I love all you guys. Please drop a comment down there. And yeah, let's see if we can hit like, I don't know how many likes, but get a little bit for your boy, does it? I love you guys.